So today's topic function, and we have one question based on that f of x equal to x square minus 3x square plus 5, and we have to find the value of f of 0 and f of 3. So f of x is equal to x square minus 3x square plus 5 given. So now f of 0 is equal to, wherever x is there will get replaced with 0. So 0 square minus 3 into 0 square plus 5. 0 minus 3 into 0 plus 5. 0 minus 0 plus 5, it will be equal to 5. Therefore, f of 0 is equal to 5. Same way, f of 3 will be equal to, in this equation only, x replaced with 3. So 3 square minus 3 into 3 square plus 5. 3 square 9 minus 3 into 9 plus 5. 9 minus 27 plus 5. So here in this case, 9 minus 27, which is nothing but minus 18 plus 5. 5 minus 18 will give you minus 13. So f of 3 is equal to minus 13. Thank you.